Gannon's matchup is just impossible. It's like 70-30 or something like that.
Okay, right into it. Nothing to that. All right. And coming up from the ledge.
Hey, very strong. He loves his nairs. Oh, that's an SD from Doug. So that'll be a quick stock off by him. And there's that one from Keg. So tie game. K was doing very well in that. Really good job in neutral. K really likes he's like, you know, moving forward nairs. I don't really get them, but they seem to get people because they're, you know, slow and they're just out there for so long. All right. Right now, K in a tech chase situation. Oh, unfortunately misses it. Bit too high percent for that shoot, but he'll get that up there, and that'll probably be the stock. Oh no. Then flubs the edge guard. Not sure whether to go out or not. And by the time he comes back, that's too much. Alright. Nun's really loving these up there, sharking underneath the platforms. I think Kay's using the platforms a bit more because he's got those needles. He also wants to, you know, circumvent the pressure of the dash dance that Falcon has. Oh, yo, that movement. Okay. Good up air knee. Alright, he goes out for it. That'll be a stomp. Stomp knee, alright. Okay. So Nun takes those two stocks without losing his one. K's gotta figure out how he's gonna lose this. Alright, crouch cancels those jabs, but can't convert. Gets a grab there at the ledge. Oh, I'm just trying to catch him there, slipping. I'm just he's out, please. He's not going for those knees. Stop, stop. Yo, that is sweet. It's a three stop. Almost a kill percent, though, but K had at the beginning, I think he sort of lost what he had, the momentum going there. I mean, Nun's not choosing the best options, obviously. At times, I'm not going to complain, but K's got to capitalize on those if he wants to win. All right, tech chase. Alright. One more. Alright, rack it up. He's pummeling too, which is good. Alright, forward throw. Oh. I would like him to go with like a needle or like a, just a flare off the ledge, but it loses the stock there, even though he had that tech chase going really well. See, those are those nairs I'm talking about. He just really likes going down because he thinks that's going to approach. Alright, good fair. See, that's what you got to do. You got to get those needles so that you have a bit of time to think, alright, Nun's coming back. What do I do? Alright. Okay, bring it back right now. Okay, he's got really strong tech chasing. He's got a really trades F tilt with there, that's not gonna work. Okay, K's got stage right now. Gets it back on using that platform. Takes center stage. Okay. Jab grab. A good like a forward throw. Oh, great tech. Excellent. But that'll probably be it. Yeah, yeah. Nun knows that. Too stock, but oh, that. There could have been a lot. Oh, he could have converted on that. But of course, that'll be the stock for him. Alright. Going for the grab. Let's see, should he go to the edge if he's going to forward throw? Because I feel like he shouldn't. Nun mashes out. Top player's really good at mashing. You gotta make sure you don't get too greedy on those pummels. Alright. Nun gets caught in his jab, gets grabbed by K as a result. Oh, great job. He knew he was gonna SDI that grab up, so he went for the F tilt instead of the grab. That was really good by K. Alright. Oh, Nun's just keeping Kate out of that center stage.
Okay.
He's able to get back. Nun's giving him that space. That'll probably be it. No. He goes out too far, gets burned. I think we're starting to see a theme in this game. All right. That'll be the game. Kate still has this. I mean, really, if Nun hits any of his moves, that should be it. But would that be it? Oh, great DIN on that stomp. But Kate can have this shit here. Nope, not fair. Every time I say that, Kate loses a stock. So 2-0 from Nun. Kate getting pretty close. I mean, he's, you know, just to move on, he's got to, I think, play a lot more around Nun's movement, things like that. Because that's what's going to get him. You know, punish harder. Definitely.